Microsoft Teams is a chat-based workspace tool for communicating and collaborating with your colleagues or clients. You can manage the sharing and access of information within your organization by creating separate teams for different departments in your organization. You can add the members of the department to the team, create multiple channels, create and share documents, have discussion using audio-video calls, etc., as it is integrated with other Office 365 tools. It allows you to easily add members to the team as well as remove members from any teams. As now, you have the capability to add users from outside your organization in Microsoft Teams. Therefore, Microsoft Teams allows you the easily management of all the team members for a team. You can easily access who are the members of a team. Let me show you how you can view all the members of a team. You can access Microsoft Teams either through Microsoft Teams desktop app or the web version of Microsoft Teams using your Office 365 credentials. After successfully logging to your Microsoft Teams account, you can view all the public and private teams in the Teams list of which you are a part of. Now, select the team whose members you want to see. For reference, let me select Cloud Support Team. To view the members of Cloud Support Team, I will have to select the More options represented by three dots in front of Cloud Support Team name. From the drop-down list, click on View Team, and under Members, you will be able to see all the members who are a part of Cloud Support Team. In this way, if you are the team's owner, you can easily view and manage the members of a team. This is for now. To know more about Microsoft Teams, you can explore Foetron Cloud Academy channel on YouTube and subscribe it for receiving the notifications about our latest videos. Also, hit the like button and share this video with your friends and colleagues. To connect with us or to share your feedback with us, you can put your comments in the comment section below. Thanks for watching this video.